CRA camping ride. Look at all these people. Today we've got people from everywhere. We're gonna get somebody from Grand Bay. We have some from Freddy's, some from Shinjak, from BEI. It's awesome. This year. Because last year I brought you in some similar stuff.
I would say, like, compared to last year when we were doing that stuff, night and day difference.
Yeah.
I made some real bad line choices, though. Real bad. I got Brad on the comms there, and I'm like, just do the opposite of what I'm doing. Because, like, there was one point where it was, I looked at it like two gigantic rocks,
yeah,
and there's a gap like this between them, and I'm like, well, I guess that's where we're going.
Beautiful tree. Nice spot. Oh, dude, four cat sinks is set. Good. No. Paolo est tombé.
Il est tombé?
Oui, à l'arrêt. Paolo! Anybody wants to play in there?
Not with this kid.
Maybe I'll try it once. I don't know with the luggage. Thank you. So far, so good?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah.
I love this road.
Oh, it's amazing.
It's that Elgin just down that way, right?
Yeah. We're getting close. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11.
Your whole subframe goes.
There's no subframe.
Oh, there isn't?
No.
Oh.
It's just plastic.
Yeah.
Are we all there or? No, missing John and Gary. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, there they are. How's it going? Yeah, man. Probably won't go first, so that way it can help if folks struggle. So whoever wants to go, give her.
Not it. With my husband behind.
Sure. I'll stay out back so you guys can go ahead.
I'll see you guys later. Nice,
you know where on the beach you want to camp?
Nope.
Okay. we'll just run sleep with you.
Cool. This is my favorite bit. You got this one? Oh, you've done it before.
Oh, yeah.
It was pretty good.
I can't be too excited. I've already got my wheel and my straps and my fender. And I ripped two of them out. Have fun, man. Yeah, right in Stony Creek. There was a rock and a little washout, and I just jumped it. And when I went, I heard, crap! Then the whole luggage went sideways. Yes, sir. Go ahead, Scott. Look at that. We're the next day of Martinhead camping, and we're just spotting some people to go up the climb after Martinhead. The most nervous guys seem to have already made it. Brad, pretty sure that's what it is. Big old thumper. Atta girl. Go Izal. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Good. He's got it. Hey, Paolo, just like a champ. There you go. Yo, Eric. You should go like a pro. John. André. Thumper. There we go. Gary. Your lights are on, Greg. Huh? Your lights are on.
Yeah. If I turn it off, like, I'll turn it off.
Oh, yeah. Like a champion, man.
Hey, we're all champions. Hey!
You had a freaking close call.
You know what? You know why? You know why? Did you know, figure that? There's too much air in that back tire.
Yeah? He went like, woo, woo.
Danger though, eh?
I thought your straps came undone, but it was your water tube that was flopping around.
But what started that was I almost got impaled by that tree.
Yeah.
Like that hit me and go, holy Like I just kicked it tight to the right, and then the fucking tree hit me. Fucked me up, and then like what he saw was probably near death.
Yep.
You mean it didn't knock any sense in you?
There was one point where I was like coming up around a turn and I tried to avoid a rock and I went right for the embankment that went down into the alley. It was like this close, man.
Oh!
Almost went over the edge and down in. I was saved it.
So Wes is going to be right up and Justin is coming right up.
Yeah, my water tube.
Like, Craig, is there a spot I can cut that under here?
You put it under your nap sack.
Okay, yeah.
Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 15 with Wes, yeah. Yeah, as soon as Wes is here, we're all here.
Huh? My head almost a bit.